Welcome back to Child and V Immigration News. Please don't forget to subscribe if you're new to the channel. In this video, we are going to talk about new US bill calling for H-1B reform, end of optional practical training program. Let's get started. A new immigration in the United States has called for more stringent norms in the H-1B visa program used by companies to address gaps in high-skilled labor. The American Tech Workforce Act of 2021, proposed in the U.S. House of Representatives, called to end the optional practical training OPT program, as it mostly benefits big tech companies by providing tax breaks and allowing them to hire workers at a lower cost. The bill was introduced by Republican Study Committee Chairman Jim Banks as part of a Republican Study Committee initiative to hold big tech accountable, he said. It will have to first be approved by the House and then the Senate before it can be signed into law. Big tech is setting aside some of the most lucrative and valuable career opportunities in America and giving them exclusively to foreign guest workers. They are cutting out Americans to save a few bucks, its domestic outsourcing bank said in a statement. This shocking regard for American workers and their role in our nation's future is unpatriotic. We must fix big tech's insensitive so they begin putting Americans first, he added. The bill proposes to set a wage floor for H-1B visas at the higher end of the annual wage pay to an American worker for that position, or $100,000, prioritizing giving visas to employers who pay higher wages and limiting the ability of big tech firms to contract with third-party workers. The bill would limit the validity of visas for H-1B workers sponsored by third-party companies to 1 year instead of 3 years, which is the norm. In 2019, Amazon, Google, Microsoft, Facebook, IBM, and Apple were six of the top eight initial approval recipients of H-1B visas. This group has been in the top of the approved recipient pool since at least 2014, said Banks. The American Tech Workforce Act is supported by American Principal Project, APP, Federation for American Immigration Reform, FAIR, and the Numbers USA. The bill corrects some glaring flaws in the H-1B program, which has had a severely detrimental effect on the job opportunities and wages of American workers. It also ends OPT, a program that allows big tech opportunities to hire foreign students over American students after they graduate, said R.J. Human, Director of Government Relations and Communications, FAR. Remember, immigration policy holders should not be solely focused on border security, but also protecting American workers from unfair competition. Hopefully, the details and information presented in this video is helpful. Please share this information with family and friends who may need it. You can also help us spread the message by sharing it on all social media. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe and hit on the notification bell for more immigration updates. Bye!